So we have Legacy Evolution box. I'm going to open it first and then I'll show you everything that this is. So we have also some some cards from previous sets. Everything fall down straight away. Everything is out except Steelix. So we have Slowking. Slowking is from Breakpoint set, so you get Slowking. Then we get Blissey from Phantom Forces. We also get Crobat from Phantom Forces. We also have Blossom from Ancient Origins set. We have Politoed from Furious Fists set. That is all XY set, XY set, or whatever people call them. And we have Steelix from Steam Siege. So we also, here is the card part of the box. We also get Crobat pin, which we put over there, and we got two Steam Siege boosters, two Evolution boosters, and one Sun and Moon booster. So we also going to open anti 3-pack blister in this video. So we get another Steam Siege booster, we get another Evolution booster, another Sun and Moon booster, and we have also, just throw this, we also have beautiful anti pin. So let's start opening the boosters. So we are going to do open Steam Siege first, and then we go to Evolutions, and then Sun and Moon. Oh, there is an encore for you. So we got Larvesta, Apom, Yanma, Monkey, Mantine, Avaluk as our rare card, Fletchert, Tangrowth, Gradivore Spirit Link, and Hoppip as our reverse. So nothing special in this box, this booster pack. So let's open another one. So here is one I got for you. So let's do 1, 2, 3, 4, and then. So this is our rare card. So it's 3 from the back. Okay. So we get Glavantula, Clang, some bird, Armor Fossil, Meryl, Oshamot, Krogan, Tangela, Daniel, and we get reverse Rapidash. So let's open the last one. It is on a hold for you. So we get Monfero, we have Ninja Boy, we have Clang, Seedot, Drifloon, Apom, Monkey, Shellos, Cobalion as our rare card first, and then we get another Glavantula as our rare card. So far nothing special or anything. So let's open this three evolution. So here is online code for you. So we get Pikachu, we get Machop, we get Weedle, we get Dodo, we get Staryu, we get Dodo Reverse, we get Super Potions, Brock Gift, Maintenance, and we got Mewtwo EX. I think this is one of the best cards that you can pull in this set. So let's just put it in the sleeve. Beautiful card. This one we put on the side. So let's open another. So here is all my code for you. So I guess pattern is 3 now. I don't know. So we get Lightning Energy, we got Caterpie, we got Ghastly, we got Diglett, we got Rattata, we got Double Colorless Energy as Reverse, we got Misty, we got Revive, we got Nidorino, and Starmie as our rare card. Okay, let's go open the last evolution pack. Here is an online code for you. So we get Pikachu, Growlithe, Machop, Nidoran, Ponyta, again the reverse holo Dodo, Professor Oak Hint, Nidorino, Super Potion, and Arcanine as our rare card. So we only have two Sun and Moon boosters left to open. So let's go straight into it. Here is an online code for you. This one has 4. So let's start it. Bonsweet, Dupider, Marine, Staffel, Togemaur. We get Potion, we get Water Energy, Dradix, How, Wishiwashi, and we get Full Art Solago GX. So yellow, I don't know what is the name, I will put it in the sleeve, I will put it right over there. And then let's open our last. This is all good for you. And we get Zubat, Caravana, Snubbull, Fingull, Lillipup, Alolan Persian, Electric Energy, Rare Candy, Wishiwashi, and Bruix as our rare card. So we get a pretty good hit with this Mewtwo. This is probably our best pull ever from evolutions. And we also get this GX Solego card. So that will be everything for this video. If you like the video, please like and subscribe the video. Leave the comment. If you want to change something, have suggestions, or just want to say anything, please leave in a comment. And that will be everything for this video. Thank you for watching.